Owen filled me in on what happened.
You've got a problem out there. Some kind of Dominion heavy.
These people called in the Monitor. We couldn't stop it.
And he was there for a Shaper relic?
Tore the place apart. Your agent wouldn't give in. Right to the end, she... Well...
I know.
I'm sorry. She left this archive behind.
We'll have my people dig into it. The Dominion really have returned.
In force.
Damn.
I thought spies took everything in stride.
We also respect our enemies. Life under Dominion rule isn't much of a life at all. And if they have set their sights on Fort Tarsis...
Right. Well, the fort isn't exactly my idea of living the dream, but it is home, and I'd prefer it to remain dictator-free. What can we do?
For now, remain patient. I don't want to make a move until I have more information. In the meantime, there's someone I'd like you to meet. Sentinel Bryn. She's sharp, trustworthy, and could use some assistance. Why don't you help her while I look into the Dominion? I'll be in touch.
Sentinel Rissa Bryn. Fort Command.
Sentinel. How can we help?
Well, we probably shouldn't talk here. Come see me by my desk. And my plants.
Plants?
Right. So, good. I will see you.
Okay, then.
Freelancer, how's it going? It's Matthias Sumner checking in. By the way, I finally cleared out the clutter from my lab, so I can resume my work. I'll be there, if you need to talk.
Ah, my new friend. You listened well to my story of Freemark, huh?
Never heard it told like that.
I was long retired. The battle was not mine to fight. But good friends, tell me. I was a freelancer for many years. You know what freelancers do.
We deal with things beyond the wall. Problems. We help people.
Truth, but it's not so small as that. We explore. We fight chaos. We save lives. You hear me?
Okay, I hear you.
People could count on us. In this world, a big deal. But that has been lost. People don't trust us. Hard times now. But enough gloom. Got a contract for you. Going to protect some Arcanists doing seismic tests, okay?
Seismic tests?
Yeah. Check to see if Fort Tarsis has strong foundation. Don't want it to fall into a hole like last time.
What?
But these tests attract animals. The kind with teeth, you know? You protect one side of the fort, and Freelancer Rife will protect the other. You hear me?
I hear you.
Good. Now go. I'm hungry. No breakfast yet. I plan to head up to the wall sometime.
There were so many.
Thank you.
dispatching in Freelancer Yarrow.
Yarrow here. Let's see if we can keep some Arcanists alive, yes? Freelancer Wright has begun her patrol.
This is Wright. Like the man says, I'm on my way.
Let's see what we can do, Wright.
Ready to go, okay?
Start it up. I hate this part. Always makes me nervous.
Remember, these tests attract animals. Don't know why. Make sure the Arcanists stay healthy, you understand?
Got it. I'll keep an eye out.
Of animals incoming.
You see? Every time. So angry. Those Wolven away from the Arcanists.
Second site. Not seeing any Arcanists.
Yes, I see. Okay, let's do a search for energy signatures in the area. Shaper things? Valuable to Scars.
Can we track them?
Yes, go. Scars scavenge everything. Yeah, so I look for the energy signature of Arcanist tools.
Still getting that signal?
Yes, not far. A camp, you see?
Yes, it's gonna be a fight.
Oh, look at them all. I don't like this.
I don't either.
A turret. And look at their numbers.
Yes, I'm getting acquainted with both.
That's our Arcanists. We were preparing to move them out of here.
Lucky we got here in time. Located. It's a mess.
And there's no Rife. No Arcanists.
Only Scars.
Blast! Bryce, where are you?
There's no sign of the Arcanists or Wraith.
Search the area. Find them. Sentinels are on their way.
Glad you made it. My trigger finger was cramping up.